we got our zero turn mower, my first time using it, we already had a flat tire and we couldn't find the actual hole. We went back and forth to Tractor Supply 4 times over 2 days, and that's a place I never thought I'd be so intimately acquainted with, but we found something called slime. And this stuff is amazing and it's really simple to use. And this is perfect for the situations where the hole is super, super small or you can't find it. Now it does not work in the sidewall, but it works in the tread, and apparently our problem was in the tread. So this is what you do. You take out the air of the tire, whatever remains, and then you remove the valve core. And in case you didn't know, but the air valve has this little core in it. And on the actual container of slime comes this little tool, which you just pinch and twist and you pull out the valve core. The reason you have to pull the valve core out, because the next thing is you're just going to put this hose in the valve core and then you're going to pump it full of slime, and it tells you for the size of the tire how many pumps you should put in there. And then you put the core back in, pump it full of air, drive it around, and you are done. Tire fixed. And that happened probably 3 weeks ago and we are still going strong. And again, you can use it as a preventative measure. So it's a great thing to use on farm vehicles, and just saves you a lot of headache in the future. So I highly recommend this product, and nobody's paying me anything to tell you that.